Good morning to all. Today I am here to present a speech on the occasion of National Sports Day celebrated on 29th August of every year. Today I will explain the benefits of sports for fitness. There were known two terms to use the word health and fitness is the key. What does the word health really mean? It implies the idea of being well. A healthy and fit person is the one of when he/she can function well physical as well as mentally. Health and fitness is the most important aspect of our life. There is nothing more important than health for any human being. When we are healthy and fit, we are able to enjoy our life well. We can take to dear one, we can laugh, smile, travel, enjoy foods and sleep well. Our health and fitness are more valued than our wealth. In fact, our elders were always being focused on the health and fitness part. To maintain good health and fitness as its best of all the time, we need to make care of sanitation, hygiene, around us. Well, there are many factors that are responsible for the strategy health and fitness graph. But the major reasons is the personal habit and living style of people. All the junk foods are destroying people's health and fitness these days. Due to the fast life, people are concerned about filling their stomachs rather than considered what they are eating and its effect on their health and body. Playing sports reduce body fat or control weight. Body weight. Sports allow you will gain the satisfaction of developing your fitness and skills. Sports can help to challenge yourself and set goals. Playing sports helps strengthen bonds. Sports give motivation, positivity, courage, skills and concentration as well as. All work and no play make Jack a dull boy. It is very famous English proverb. It develops qualities of hard work, team, confidence, unity, trust and team, dream, speed. The government and various sports organizations are work hard to make people aware of the important sports. As told as Dalai Lama, happiness is the highest form of health. Happiness will come only when we will be healthy and fit. But today we live in a world where we value these things more than people, work more than family, food more than health and status than life. Thanks.